Hey guys, my name Apple123 here, and I just wanted to say don't forget to comment and don't forget to like and subscribe. Oh, and do enjoy. Thank you. As the invasion of Naboo commences, Queen Amidala stares at the convoy of Trade Federation. She doesn't plan to go down so easy, so she has arranged a little surprise for the droids. Fighting was fierce, but the loyal Naboo guard were no match for the Trade Federation. MTTs were heard for miles as they tore through the forests of Naboo. All of the animal life fled their natural habitats and made their way to safety. Overlooking one particular life form was Qui-Gon. Having lost Obi-Wan Kenobi, he was on the lookout for life forms, and he just couldn't help but save this one. "Get down," he shouted, and they remained silent as the MTTs passed. They watched the MTTs veer off into the distance. Qui-Gon explained to the lifeform that it is not safe here and that a thousand terrible things are coming their way. Then suddenly out of nowhere, Obi-Wan Kenobi appeared. They were finally reunited on Naboo. Now, all they had to do was find safety. Back in the city of Thieves, the Naboo Royal Guard were putting up a strong and fierce fight against the Trade Federation. What's left of the small resistance of Naboo Royal Guard began to retreat and even to surrender. those who did not die. The surrendered soldiers were all rounded up. All were now at the mercy of the Trade Federation. All that the Trade Federation had to do now was capture Queen Amidala. Amidala and just a handful of her troops had fallen back to the oldest tower in the whole of Theme, Gaidos Tower. From there is where they will make their last stand. Just minutes later, Queen Amidala was apprehended and captured by the droids of the Trade Federation. All of her bodyguards were executed.